Running 2 days late because of concerns about possibly threatening space debris. A veteran astronaut and a rookie crewmate exited the International Space Station today for a 6.5-hour spacewalk to replace a faulty antenna. Today's spacewalk is a 13th of the year. The astronauts originally planned to carry out the spacewalk on Tuesday, but NASA ordered a delay to fully evaluate the space debris threat and determine what sort of risk it might pose to the astronauts.